developing this morning. Crews are investigating an early morning apartment fire on the south side of Indianapolis. This is at the Stone Lake Apartments, just near the 465-65 interchange. One person and a firefighter were injured. Officials tell us numerous families are displaced at the moment. The American Red Cross is working with those displaced, and right now the cause of that fire is still under investigation.